Hey, welcome to Jesus in the Jukebox. I'm Pastor Pete Atkinson here at Bethany Presbyterian Church. And tonight's episode is all about crying to the Lord for help. So I want to start with a great biblical example of this. And so this is Psalm 18, or from Psalm 18. I love you, Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock, my fortress, and my deliverer. My God is my rock in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold. I call to the Lord who is worthy of praise, and I have been saved from my enemies. The cords of death entangled me. The torrents of destruction overwhelmed me. The cords of the grave coiled around me. The snares of death confronted me. In my distress, I called to the Lord. I cried to my God for help. From his temple, he heard my voice. My cry came before him into his ears. He reached down from on high and took hold of me. He drew me out of the deep waters. He rescued me from my powerful enemy, from my foes who were too strong for me. They confronted me in the day of my disaster, but the Lord was my support. He brought me out into a spacious place. He rescued me because he delighted in me. We think of stories about Jonah, we think of like Joseph, we think of Daniel, even the disciples like that were on the boat with Jesus and the storm came up and the waves and the wind were crashing down and they cried out for help. But there's always that space in between, and you can see it a little bit in Psalm 18. There's the cause for the cry and then there's the answer of the cry, but there's that place in between where we lose faith. And so I want to look at tonight that picture, because I think a lot of us are in the middle of those hard times where it's hard for us to see and have faith because we look around us and we can kind of look back at the past and see so many times where we were brought out of the pit. Or our fears were just found to be not needed. But it's hard for us to look at the present and look in the future and have that same faith. So tonight is dedicated completely to that. But like we do every time, let us start with prayer. Heavenly Father, we cry out to you in our distress. We cry out to you in our need. We cry out to you because we are faltering in our faith. And we ask that you will be with us, to show us your presence, to strengthen us in our need. We don't always ask that you take us from it, but that you carry us through it. For we know that your will is correct and your plan for us is strong, and your will be done. Help us with when our faith falters and we just aren't sure. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So there's no more famous song about calling for help and knowing that you need help than this one. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now those days are gone and I'm not so self-assured. Now I find a change of mind, I've opened up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? And now my life has changed in oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. I know that I just need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me, help me, help me. So you see, there was this time when he was younger, he felt that faith. He felt that, looking in the past, you can see that strength. But you get to a point where you're not sure about that in the future, and maybe in that, you know, in that song it's age, maybe in that song it's a sense of need. Here's another one. This one's called Help Me by Larry Gatlin. Lord, help me walk another mile, just one more mile. I'm tired of walking all alone. Lord, help me smile another smile, just one more smile. I know I can't make it on my own. I never thought I needed help before. Thought I could do things by myself. Now I just can't take it anymore. Yeah, I'm with a humble heart on bended knee. I'm begging you, please help me. Come down from your golden throne to me. I need to feel the touch of your tender hand. Remove the chains of darkness. Let me see, Lord, let me see just where I fit in your master plan. I never thought I needed help before. Thought I could do things by myself. Now I know I can't take it anymore. So with a humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. Never thought I needed help before. Thought I could do things by myself. Now I know I just can't take it no more. So with a humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. With a humble heart bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. So these next three songs are songs that show us places where in lives where we feel like we need help, and they're things that are good examples of times where we feel helpless. And times where we reach out, but in all three, maybe sometimes we don't reach out for God, we reach out to something else, and that seems to be the basis of these next three songs. So this first one is a situation where the person has been in a relationship and has made some bad decisions and now wants the other one to help them through. And so this is called Help Me Hold On by Travis Tritt. Baby, close that suitcase you've been packing. Sit down and talk to me a while. I know you tried to tell me what was lacking, but I guess I must have missed it by a mile. Well, this time, girl, I swear to you I'll listen. Help me understand where I went wrong. It's hard to find myself in this position. It's Scared that I'll go crazy once you're gone. Help me hold on to what we had. Once our love was strong, it can be again. You said it takes two to make love last. You were right all along. So help me hold on. What have I got to do to make it better? What have I got to do to make you see that even though I promised you forever, I never knew how hard that would be. And I realize I took your love for granted, but I've learned that love worth having don't come free. And I'll pay any price it takes to keep you satisfied and staying here with me. Help me hold on to what we had. Once our love was strong, it can be again. You said it takes two to make love last. You were right all along. Help me hold on. Help me hold on to what we had. Once our love was strong, it can be again. You said it takes two to make love last. You were right all along. So help me hold on. Keeping in line with, again, these are examples of times where we feel like we need help, or sometimes we're just so overwhelmed with work and with our jobs, or with we feel like there's nothing is ever going to change and nothing's ever going to get better, and we're just going to work and work and work and work and work, and nobody really cares and nobody feels grateful or whatever. In this case, the story is a mother who's in that situation and feels that, and she turns to, in this case, drugs for help. So this is Mother's Little Helper by the Rolling Stones. What a drag it is getting old. Kids are different today, I hear every mother say. Mother needs something today to calm her down. And though she's not really ill, there's a little yellow pill. She goes running for the shelter of a mother's little helper. It just helps her on her way, gets her through her busy day. Things are different today, I hear every mother say. Cooking fresh food for her husband's just a drag. So she buys an instant cake and she burns a frozen steak and goes running for the shelter of her mother's little helper. And to help her on her way, gets her through her busy day. Doctor, please, more of these. Outside the door, she took for more. What a drag it is getting old. In this third one, this person is lonely, and he's seeking out someone else that's also lonely, and they reach for each other for comfort. And the question is, it's a beautiful song. This is one of my favorite songs that there is, because the way that Kris Kristofferson writes it is just so beautiful. But it talks about the longing that we have for comfort and for closeness. And maybe we reach out for just whatever is there for help just to make it through the night, you know, of loneliness. And so this has helped me make it through the night. Take the ribbon from your hair, shake it loose and let it fall, laying soft upon my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care who's right or wrong. I don't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. So that's the old story, right, of in times of need reaching for idols instead of God for help. And we all can relate to that. We all know that. We all find ourselves in that story. But we also know that that story leads to chains, leads to slavery. It doesn't lead to the freedom that we so need and desire and that God gives us. And so we find that we need to figure out ways that we can help each other to see that truth, right? This next song is called Hold My Hand, and it's kind of about that sense of reaching down and helping and going through something with someone else. So here's Hold My Hand. With a little love and some tenderness, we'll walk upon the water, we'll rise above the mist. With a little peace and some harmony, we'll take the world together, we'll take them by the hand. I got a hand for you. And I wanna run with you. Yes, indeed. I saw you standing there. Your hair was down, your eyes were red. No comb but touch your hair. And I said, get up and let me see you smile. We'll take a walk together. We'll walk the road a mile. Cause I got a hand for you. I wanna run with you. Won't you hold my hand? Hold my hand. I'll take you to the promised land. I'll tell you where you wanna be, 'cause I wanna best that I can. Best that I can. You see, I was wasted, and I was a wasting time. Till I thought about your problems, I thought about your crimes, and I stood up. And then I screamed aloud, I don't want to be part of your problems, don't want to be part of your crowd. I wanna run with you. Won't you hold my hand? I want you to hold my hand. Oh, my hand. I'll take you to the promised land. Maybe we can change the world, but I wanna love you the best and the best that I can. Best that I can. One of the challenges of that song is the best that I can, right? That when we try to help each other, we have sometimes the best intentions, but we can't help enough, or we can't help all the way. And it doesn't produce gratitude. It doesn't produce a healthy place. It produces a new stagnant environment where we are trying to help, but the help isn't really working. And it's because we want to pull somebody out of it instead of leading them and guiding them through it, right? And so this speaks to that in the fifth chapter of Galatians. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Stand firm then, and do not let yourselves be burdened again by a yoke of slavery, right? There's a sense that sometimes we can reach out for the wrong things, and we understand it. Like, we understand the Mother's Little Helper song, and we understand the help us make it through, help me make it through the night. We understand all those things. Those are human needs, and we want to help. But it's hard to teach that love and that faith. It really truly is and must be a gift from God, because what we really need is for our fear to go away. Our fear and our fear only goes away when we lean on something that is solid. This next song is about that notion, right? It's called "Heaven Helps the Man Who Fights His Fear." Or I'm free. Here it is. Looking into your eyes, I know I'm right. 'Cause anything worth my love is worth the fight. We've only got one chance, but nothing ties our hands. You're what I want, listen to me. Nothing I want's out of my reach. Our heaven helps the man who fights his fear. Love's the only thing that keeps me here. You're the reason that I'm hanging on. My heart's staying where my heart belongs. Running away will never make you free. And nothing we sign is any guarantee. But I wanna hold you now, and I won't hold you down. That's what it takes, and heaven helps the man who fights his fear. Love's the only thing that keeps me. You're And freedom, though, is freedom is about serving, right? That's where Galatians goes in that in chapter 5. It goes from, so have you been set free to go serve? But we got to make sure that we're serving and helping in ways that leave people free, that keep people free to go through. Because we know that sometimes going through is the right thing, not to be taken out. Because Romans 5 says this, therefore, since we've been justified through faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ, for whom we have gained access by faith into this grace in which we now stand. And we boast in the hope of the glory of God. Now, here's the important part. Not only so, but we also glory in our sufferings. Because we know that suffering produces perseverance, perseverance character, and character hope. And hope does not put us to shame, because God's love has been poured out into our hearts through the Holy Spirit who has been given to us, right? So there is a sense that going through things produces the hope that we truly need. And how many of the situations that we find ourselves in, it is because we don't look back at the past and find all of the time that we've gone through things and they've turned out well. All the times where we look back and we say, man, we've been brought through this far, that could give us hope and faith that we would move forward, right? So that's the big word here at the beginning of that. Therefore, we have been justified through faith. So what we really need is faith, and faith is a gift from God. I wrote this song because I couldn't find a song that really quite fit this moment in tonight's Jesus in a Jukebox. And so I wanted to write a song that fit, right? So this song is called Help Me Believe. Look at this world I see. So much that frightens me. Much that makes me afraid. Much that makes me ask why. How could a world like ours, full of fools grasping for power, and people so willing to sell their birthright of freedom, believing in lies? How, God, why, God, help me to see where you stand, God, my God, give me a glimpse of your plan, 'cause I want to believe. I'm asking for faith. I want you to tell my weary heart we are all saved. 'Cause I find it hard to know where you are, and I'm thinking there's more than I see. Help me. I know I'm not the first one to ask, and I've seen all your work in the past, even within my own life. Can't deny feeling your hand at work in me. But isn't this time different today? This storm that we're in won't blow easily away, and give me the faith to wait on you, and the patience to ask, will you calm even these storms again? How, God, why, God, help me to see where you stand, God, my I want to believe. asking for faith. I want you to tell my weary heart we are all saved. I find it hard to know where you are, but I'm thinking there's more than I see. Help me. Help me just understand, God, my God. Then we'll awake this poor land. 'Cause we want to believe. We're asking for faith. We want to tell. Help us believe. Help us believe. Help us believe. Help us believe. Help us believe, right? In Mark 9, verses 23 and 24, Jesus says to the man who's the father of the child, he says, if you believe, all things are possible to him who believes. And the father said, immediately, cried out with tears in his eyes, said, Lord, I believe, help my unbelief. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we find ourselves worried, we find ourselves afraid, we find ourselves scared, we find ourselves not knowing what the future holds, and in the present we shake with fear. We wonder, we doubt, we lose faith, we seek things other than you to bring us some kind of hope. And each time it leaves us in chains instead of in a place of freedom. Help us. Give us the faith. Give us the faith we need, the strength we need to be a beacon of light for others, to find ways to help others that doesn't leave them in chains, but brings them to the same hope and faith and that you give to us so freely. Help us stand in trials, understanding that we know that suffering and perseverance lead to more faith and hope. Bless us as we seek our lives in you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please check us out. Check out the other videos here from Jesus in a Jukebox. We've got a lot up so far. Like, share, comment. Tell a friend about us. Let them know what's going on here. Help us out. You know, we like to get this ministry off the ground further than it is already, and we've got a good start. So anyway, I will see you next week for Thanksgiving, a Thanksgiving version episode of this. So see you next week from Jesus in a Jukebox. Good night.